Alright, I'm so excited. I'm so, so excited. Right now we have our favorite Floridian independent artist on the phone, Crystal Brooke. Hey, Crystal, how you doing?
Hey, I'm doing good. Hey, everybody.
They all the building. They say, hey.
Hey. Nah, we didn't have our mics up.
We got to get KB on the line. So, Crystal, you know, we've been playing your song, Phone Me. You just shot the video for Phone Me. You are doing so many different things, and you just posted on our wall the other day that your song, Phone Me, is going to be featured on the Coast to Coast mixtape, Volume 22. It's the Indie Top 50, Volume 22, hosted by DJ Whiplash. How does it feel to be the only female solo artist on a predominantly rap mixtape?
It feels so great, because I didn't know until it came out that I was like basically the only female that's on the mixtape. I don't even think it's a female rapper on the mixtape. So it's a huge honor that they even chose my song and just put me on a mixtape that's predominantly rap. So it really feels good. And, you know, Coast to Coast is known nationally, so it's just a big honor to be a part of that.
Definitely, definitely. I've known a couple of DJs who've done Coast to Coast mixtapes, so that's definitely an honor. You are definitely doing your thing. You're moving up. How is the video coming on? When can we expect to see a final version of Phone Me?
It's coming out very soon. The big hold up with it was just, it was a difficulty with getting the footage transferred, so right now it's in the final stages of editing, so hopefully by the end of the month or the beginning of April I can, you know, put it out for everyone to see. You know, I just want it right. So I'm a perfectionist, so I want it right and I want everybody to love it, but it's going to be hard.
I know that's right. So Crystal, we've supported you, you know, we're independent media outlet, you're an independent artist. How important is it to use independent sources such as Camera Talk Radio to help promote your music and help get the word about who you are and what you're doing as an artist?
I'm sorry, repeat that. I could barely hear you.
I said, we're an independent media outlet and you're an independent artist and you have had a lot of success recently. How important is it for you to utilize other independent sources such as Camera Talk Radio to promote yourself as an independent artist?
Oh, it's really important, and I'm very thankful that we have outlets like you guys, because it's very hard, you know, to try to get yourself out there. You're independent, you know, you're doing everything yourself, and without these outlets, you know, where do you go? So it's very important to utilize all of the outlets and all the opportunities that are provided to you as an independent artist. So I'm very thankful, very grateful for you guys and other outlets, you know, that's giving independent artists this opportunity.
Right. More people need to follow your lead, because you're definitely doing a great job. You follow up with us. You always send us your music. You always support us, and that's why we always support you, KB.
Thank you so much.
Of course. No problem. So, real quick, you just sent us another new song, which I want to get to in a minute. But before we do that, let everyone know how they can get in touch with you and hear your music besides listening to Camera Talk Radio.
Okay, you can check me out on Facebook.com/CrystalBookMusic, on MySpace.com/CrystalBookMusic. Also, my YouTube channel is YouTube/CrystalBrook, and I'm on Reverb Nation as well. You can search Crystal Brook on Reverb Nation. So hopefully you'll be seeing some more things that's coming up very soon, and I hope you enjoy it. And I'm putting in a lot of hard work, so, you know, I just hope you guys really like them.
Well, we love it. We love it. And that's Crystal with a K, everyone. Crystal with a K. Respect the name. Okay.
Right.
All right. So, Crystal, lead us into the new song that you sent us, We Don't Leave Until the Lights Come On. Tell us a little bit about that.
Yes, We Don't Leave Until the Lights Come On. Oh, I really love this song. It's really upbeat. It's very catchy. It's a party song. You know, it gets you moving. You want to have a good time. So that's basically what it's all about. It's about having fun. So I hope you guys enjoy it. Here's my new song, We Don't Leave Until the Lights Come On. Thank you, Camera Talk Radio, so much for all your support.
No problem. We love you, KB.
Love you, too.
All right, right here, Crystal Brooke, We Don't Leave.
Now, I need everybody to report to the dance floor. If you're not already on it.